We've gotten hundreds of comments with people asking us to do this, and we're not sure how it's gonna turn out, but we're like, what the heck, let's try it. So since we can't really touch the ink, we had our master printer put on gloves, and he is just patting the ink through the screen instead, pulling it with a squeegee. Okay, here's the result. Is this a flop? Let us know in the comments. Okay, bye.